The main reason WCW brought the Junkyard Dog in was out of desperation to sell tickets to their upcoming show for the Superdome in New Orleans. Butch Reed was also brought in to reignite their past feud from Mid-South. Unfortunately, it was clear that Dog's glory days were over, as the Superdome event only drew around 5,000 people. What was even worse was that 4,000 tickets of the 5,000 were given away for free to fill in the seats. Dog's personal problems weren't getting any better, as well as he missed around 8 shows prior to the Superdome, and the only reason WCW didn't fire him was they thought he was really needed for their New Orleans show. But by this point, most fans didn't care anymore, or moved on. Even with all the problems and low turnouts, WCW still decided on sticking with Dog and continued pushing him up the card.